Best funded startups. India 2019. India is a key country for startups who are engaging massive funds to grab a share of the market. India is a battleground for companies aiming at explosive growth and establishing themselves in an upcoming global tech leader in the long run. Ola Electric. Industry, ride-hailing firm amount, Ola Electric has raised $250 million from SoftBank. Other investors in Ola Electric include Tiger Global, Ratan Tata, and several others. Ola Electric became one of the fastest unicorn after Udaan. Paytm. Industry, e-commerce finance amount, INR 40 crore funding from its parent 197 Communications. This was in addition to its previous round where it raised 28 Indian paise 0.87 crore, and it had also received an investment commitment of $10 million from 197 Communications. Ninja Cart. Industry, e-commerce agricultural sector amount, $10 million in Series C round of funding from Tiger Global, Trifecta Capital, Tanglin Venture Fund, Steadview Capital, and ABG Capital. Ninja Cart has been disrupting the traditional ways of picking up fruits and vegetables from farmers. Once they pick up, they deliver it to the nearby small retail outlets. Most of its revenue is dependent on the commission that it earns from the entire transaction. The founders have said that farmers now are able to earn better remuneration, as there are no middlemen and no guarantee of steady demand. Meesho. Industry, social commerce platform amount, $125 million. Meesho is a home reseller-focused startup aimed at creating micro-entrepreneurs. In a very small span, Meesho has made a name for itself. Meesho aims to create an environment where it allows anyone to start their business with zero investment. This 2020, Meesho strives to create around 20 million micro-entrepreneurs. On the business side, Meesho has seen a 50x growth in two consecutive years, HY18 to HY19 counts to around 1,451%. The startup works on approximately 10 to 15% commission, where the sellers can earn with Meesho, by adding a profit margin on every sale. Clever Tap. Industry, software-based marketing company amount, $2 billion in incremental revenue. A SaaS-based customer lifecycle management and mobile marketing company, Clever Tap has quite earned a reputation for itself. The startup's revenue has been growing at 250% year-over-year since 2015. Some of the most important clients of Clever Tap include Vodafone, Star, Sony, Domino's Pizza, Gojek, Cleartrip and BookMyShow. Auk Credit. Industry, software industry amount, $84.2 million. Auk Credit aims to disrupt the way small businesses do accounting. Through digitization, the startup aims to reduce the merchant's burden of maintaining and accounting paper account books. People can send collective notifications to customers when there are delayed or missed payments. Whenever a merchant registers a transaction on the platform against a customer, they get informed through a text or WhatsApp. Yulu. Industry, software industry amount, $15 million. Yulu is a micro-mobility platform service with a mission to solve first-mile, last-mile and short-distance commute problem in urban cities and doing so in a sustainable manner by providing smart electric MMV, micro-mobility vehicles. Commuting via Yulu not only helps reduce traffic congestion but also controls air pollution, thereby making your city a better place to live. Best funded startups. India 2019. India is a key country for startups who are engaging massive funds to grab a share of the market. India is a battleground for companies aiming at explosive growth and establishing themselves in an upcoming global tech leader in the long run. Ola Electric. Industry, ride-hailing firm amount, Ola Electric has raised $250 million from SoftBank. Other investors in Ola Electric include Tiger Global, Ratan Tata, and several others. Ola Electric became one of the fastest unicorn after Udaan. Paytm. Industry, e-commerce finance amount, INR 40 crore funding from its parent 197 Communications. This was in addition to its previous round where it raised 28 Indian paise 0.87 crore, and it had also received an investment commitment of $10 million from 197 Communications. Ninja Cart. Industry, e-commerce agricultural sector amount, $10 million in Series C round of funding from Tiger Global, Trifecta Capital, Tanglin Venture Fund, Steadview Capital, and ABG Capital. Ninja Cart has been disrupting the traditional ways of picking up fruits and vegetables from farmers. Once they pick up, they deliver it to the nearby small retail outlets. Most of its revenue is dependent on the commission that it earns from the entire transaction. The founders have said that farmers now are able to earn better remuneration, as there are no middlemen and no guarantee of steady demand. Meesho. Industry, social commerce platform amount, $125 million. Meesho is a home reseller-focused startup aimed at creating micro-entrepreneurs. In a very small span, Meesho has made a name for itself. Meesho aims to create an environment where it allows anyone to start their business with zero investment. This 2020, Meesho strives to create around 20 million micro-entrepreneurs. On the business side, Meesho has seen a 50x growth in two consecutive years, HY18 to HY19, counts to around 1,451%. The startup works on approximately 10-15% commission, where the sellers can earn with Meesho, by adding a profit margin on every sale. CleverTap. Industry, software-based marketing company amount, $2 billion in incremental revenue. A SaaS-based customer lifecycle management and mobile marketing company, CleverTap has quite earned a reputation for itself. The startup's revenue has been growing at 250% year-over-year since 2015. Some of the most important clients of CleverTap include Vodafone, Star, Sony, Domino's Pizza, Gojek, Cleartrip and BookMyShow. OCCredit. Industry, software industry amount, $84.2 million. OCCredit aims to disrupt the way small businesses do accounting. Through digitization, the startup aims to reduce the merchant's burden of maintaining an accounting paper account books. People can send collective notifications to customers when there are delayed or missed payments. Whenever a merchant registers a transaction on the platform against a customer, they get informed through a text or WhatsApp. Yulu. Industry, software industry amount, $15 million. Yulu is a micro-mobility platform service with a mission to solve first-mile, last-mile and short-distance commute problem in urban cities and doing so in a sustainable manner by providing smart electric MMV, micro-mobility vehicles. Commuting via Yulu not only helps reduce traffic congestion but also controls air pollution, thereby making your city a better place to live your fit. Operates a platform to a healthy power lifestyle and holistic cure across fitness, food, and mental well-being. The company offers both digital and offline experiences across fitness, nutrition, and psychological well-being through its three products, Cult.fit, Eat.fit and Mind.fit. With total funding of $174.6 million. Shuttle. Shuttle is an app-based transportation service for commuters. First launched in 2015 to improve India's disorganized public transportation system by allowing people to pre-book rides on affordable buses, with total funding of $48.8 million. ACO General Insurance. ACO, a digital insurance firm, provides personalized policies based on user behavior and offer great prices, extreme convenience, and stress-free claims. With total funding of $107 million. Incred. Incred is a financial service group that leverages technology and data science to make lending quick and easy. The idea behind Incred is their belief that traditional ways of lending exclude the most that need it most because of outdated, rigid, and insufficient processes. With total funding of $116.9 million, Cars24. Cars24 makes selling a car an easy, fair, and quick experience. This new startup creates an efficient and reliable way for car owners to sell their used cars at the best price. With total funding of $61 million, Nykaa. Nykaa is a premier online beauty and wellness destination. It offers beauty and wellness products for men and women at the best prices. Their products are 100% genuine and authentic, sourced directly from the brands. With total funding of $107.9 million, contact Urban Gurus for more details and information.